New tonight, a local toddler playing with a gun shoots himself in the foot.
This is Atlee Carricker back when he was still in diapers. Now he's 2.5 years old. Eyewitness News 5's Melissa Newton is live at Edmond Regional Medical Center. Melissa, first of all, how's Atlee doing tonight?
Well, Atlee's grandfather tells us the little boy has a small hole in his foot where the bullet went through. He's recovering tonight here at Edmond Regional Medical Center. But his grandfather says the thought of what else could have happened is terrifying.
My heart just sunk into my stomach, and I just thought, oh my God, what is it?
That was Herschel Cunningham's first thought when he got the call that his grandson, Atlee Carricker, had shot himself playing with a gun. Cunningham says Atlee's parents keep the gun in a small box on a bedside table. They keep it loaded because their home in southwest Oklahoma City has been burglarized before. Atlee got into the box and pulled the trigger. His grandfather says, luckily, the gun was facing the little boy's feet.
Got into the ambulance and saw him and saw his foot. It's his right foot. And they were taking good care of him.
Now he's just thankful the 2.5-year-old is still around to call him Papa.
He's into everything. I mean, he's just a really active young fellow.
And Atlee's grandfather tells us that his parents will now find a safer place to keep their gun. Live in Edmond, Melissa Newton, Eyewitness News 5.
And Melissa, I would call this a warning to all of us parents about the importance of gun safety in our homes. So a few tips for you to keep in mind. Store your gun in a safe place somewhere out of your children's reach. Keep your gun unloaded until you're ready to use it. And parents, have a lock on every single gun that you keep inside your home.